Hello everyone, we are here to perform solar based vacuum cleaner. This is Mohit Kulkarni. I am with my teammates Kishore Munde, Nikhil More and Prasad.
In this project, there are also four components. First one is a solar panel. Second one is a battery. Third is a solar charge controller. And fourth is a vacuum cleaner. The main function of solar panel is to absorb the solar energy from the sun and it converts into the DC supply. And DC supply is stored in this battery. The solar charge controller is connected between the solar panel and the battery to control and regulate the voltage and current. Vacuum cleaner is connected to the battery through solar charge controller. The supply which is required for this DC motor which is provided by the battery.
So here are some of the settings of the solar charge controller. First, as you can see there is a blinking light which means the solar panel is active and is giving supply to the battery. Here is the battery voltage, current battery voltage which is currently present, and this one is the total output of the battery to the load. And this 10 volt is generated, the cutoff voltage we have set it, and this is manually, and this is a 24 hour, this can work 24 hours solar charge controller.
The main advantage of our project is that we need the solar energy to run our project instead of electrical energy. As we know, the solar energy is freely available from nature, and also we don't need to pay any cost for it. And from this all we conclude that we successfully run the solar vessel vacuum cleaner without use of electrical energy. So where in some areas electricity is not available, so we go for solar vessel vacuum cleaner.
Thank you. Now here is the working of the solar vacuum cleaner.